I'm gonna go continue working on Izzy's house. Because I'm not sure how much time I got left. Oh, let's ask her what... Actually, no, let's just... Aw, shit. Damn it, Nick. We don't know how long AC's gonna take. Hey, copyright. Let me talk to
hey,
you.
Hey, I'm live. Don't do that.
My audio's freaking not working. Remember.
It's a new stream.
Oh, if it's a new stream, then my
audio might be working.
Audio's not even included.
So
So Nick's now going back to a girl who's hurt him. Oh, sorry. You know, he's trying to, and now he's pissed because she didn't take him, and he's cussing her out up and down. Wow. We're going back to her yet? Trying to go back to her? Yeah. But Nick, he's going through too much right now. Yeah, there's video games. There's homies. Who needs girls when you got the homies? That's something single guys say. I did a Call of Duty stream this morning. I did a Black Ops 1 rest, by the way. I got 6 missions done in an hour and something. It was under an hour and a half. It was... I don't know. See, my Game Pass just ran out, but apparently I installed Minecraft Dungeons today. So... No, my Game Pass ran out. Dude, how am I supposed to install a game if I don't have storage to install the game? Yeah, try like 5. That's all I have is 5. If that, I might have less. But I think it's 5. Alright, man, I'll catch you later. Guys, I'm thinking we need a hallway, go pick right here of these 3. Send it back. It's after this wall here, this piece here, which we will have to cover up. Which we're just gonna do by throwing some stuff over it. So don't worry, I got this covered for here. Back half is gonna have like a little no, never mind. I don't know, it's gonna have something. Look at that. Maybe like this. back half. Let's empty this out. We got too much stuff in our inventory. You guys can go here. I need you guys in here. You can also go in there. Keep that on you. Alright, let's go. Glass, I want you to go in there for now. Coal and torches, you guys go in the corner. I don't need this much dirt on me. Sand, you can go in there. Wood, I want you. You can go. You can go. You can go. Gosh, I'm not trying to only text you this group chat. I need a rooftop. That's it. No, it's not for around here. So we're gonna go get shears. trying to deal with someone's shit on. I'm trying to help. If you know me, y'all watch my vlog, / exploration videos, y'all know. I help a lot. Other before myself. Ooh, had some grass. I hope that's not picking up a mic. Hold on, I get some on the computer and turn my audio on. I should be good, they don't turn it up. They're gonna cook out next door again, apparently. Like the fourth one, this corona, and the fucking plane, this rap music really loudly, and it's working for people who are joining now. I got notified that someone joined and immediately dipped. I kind of like this house. Alright, now let's get some doors. Let's get some of each wood. Actually, we know what a cage door looks like. We're gonna go spruce. I'm getting a good feel of the house now. Alright. We want to go with, do you make sandstone and stone cutter? Put sand in the stone cutter? Shit. Nope, okay. I hope I didn't just waste this, but maybe a sandstone roof? Nope, doesn't fit the vibe at all. Well, now we got Sanson now. Honestly? They're like oak stairs. Right here. To convert the conversion. Yep. Is it after this I'm gonna go downstairs, cook, get something cooked up for dinner, probably some mac and cheese and something mac and cheese related. Actually nerd thing.
Yo, no, 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 no.
Are you serious? No saplings? I think we will go on our trip in a minute to go get some more spruce.
And guys, it's like,
what we need is a lot of spruce right now for Izzy's house. Did it again. I look away from the screen. I'm just pushing the forward button. I'm just pushing forward. Straight forward. All I've been doing is look away while I'm pushing straight forward. Alright. The fucking dolphins. I didn't know the dolphins can do that. Last time I was over here, not including that boogie, it's death twice. Wait, let me see birch. Okay, we have to have birch trees here. And oak. You go over this mountain right here. There was spruce little forest. This one's gonna be way shorter than the last few are. The last one's a little bit longer. I'm just gonna get some stuff. Gather some stuff. Spruce. This has been closer to where the spawn should have been. Should have been over here more. head while doing that. So I'm not paying attention to the game. I need to get as much spruce as possible. I'm trying to think what I did wrong. It's supposed to be a 3x something. 3x shit to a... I could do it right here instead. Let's take from the head back. Seven saplings. I wasn't planning to get this much, just like, just spread all the stuff out to me. Like, oh my gosh, why can't some jump? Alright, after my axe breaks, it looks like we're gonna be heading back. Die. die, I can't 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 die. We're running away from our way out. Those bushes. Yes.
No.
We're heading north, of course. Great, let's head this way. We can escape. My stomach be growling, man. That one worked out great. Hoping that would happen, but I was really doubting it. I kind of thought there was team shot me. They left each other's fight radius. What? That has to be the only reason they're not fighting. It has to be. I just realized that, the neighbors turned their music off. I don't know why. Oh, can I have it? Can I do it again? Can I do it again? Can I do it again? Nope, only attack the one guy. I think that fall damage was me. Dude, imagine a skeleton actually hits the Enderman. And then the Enderman comes out to smack the damn skeleton, smacks the two different arrow skeletons at the same time. I'm kind of happy. It's not watching. This is a hurt episode. Fuck. I stopped to read this group message Nick put in the chat. And that happens. Great. If you're a fucking trident. Got some wood. Excuse me. The our house was simple as can be. Izzy's house is so complex. It's so much better looking. I come in and you see this. Looks alright. Pretty cool. What the fuck is that? Yo. That looks pretty sick. Excuse me, oh my gosh, that felt so good. 80. This is gonna be a two-part thing. We're gonna see how it's part one. It's his house, probably. This is all being leveled, don't forget about that. So this is all being leveled right here. Our thing's kinda like this, but this one's definitely gonna be unique. Alright, now these bomb back in here. Back in from the wall now. Back on the wall, back on the wall. Alright, we're gonna get this wall finished up. Thank you. this is going to be the end of today's video. I know I'm cutting it short. I'm sorry. I'm hungry. I've already found another one today. It's 8 o'clock. I have anything but yogurt. So, yeah. Now, remember, always, live on love, keep the good vibes, catch you next one.